We'll do a little hands-on activity with the Coriolis effect. Now, maybe you've had trouble understanding how the Coriolis effect works, but it's actually very simple. It's simply a result of the rotation of the Earth. And an object that's going in a straight line, when the Earth is rotating underneath it, makes it seem like it's curving. That's basically it. The way that we will try to envision this is with a sheet of paper, and you can do this with a classmate. Here on this paper, we have the North Pole in the middle, and the equator is at the edge. So imagine that you're looking down at the Earth from above the North Pole. So North America and Asia and so on, you could see those, the Northern Hemisphere. In the Northern Hemisphere, if we look from this angle, the direction of rotation is anti-clockwise, like this. But when we try to go straight on a rotating Earth, then we get some seemingly unusual effects. That's really the Coriolis effect. So let's try it. We'll first go from the North Pole to the equator as the Earth rotates. And before we start rotating, the important thing with all of these is to draw the line not following the paper, but draw straight lines compared to the desk in the room around you. So here we go from the North Pole, and we'll go out toward the equator and then stop to see what happens. Notice that during that path, all I did was to draw a straight line out like this compared to the room. But because the Earth was rotating, it ends up being a curved path. So it's that apparent deflection to the right as this object was traveling that is the Coriolis effect. Now let's try going from the equator back toward the pole. And again, we'll take a look at what happened. Notice that, again, I drew a straight line compared to the desk. But on the rotating Earth, it appears as a curved line, and it also curves to its right as it travels. So we find that no matter which way you're going, the Coriolis effect in the Northern Hemisphere will always deflect an object or a weather system or whatever it is to the right as it's traveling. Now let's try east-west directions. First we'll go from east to west, like this, and then we'll stop. And again, I was simply drawing a straight line in this way, but you can see it deflected to its right. Now we can try west to east. Again, drawing a straight line compared to the desk, but then notice what happened. Again, a deflection to its right. So it doesn't matter whether you're going north, south, east, or west. If you're in the Northern Hemisphere, the Coriolis deflects to the right. You can try this with your classmates and also try the Southern Hemisphere. The questions then would be, which way should you make the paper spin, and which way do you think things will deflect in the Southern Hemisphere?